Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to be showing you how to enable your VirtualBox to list 64-bit operating system option in the version field of the Create Virtual Machine screen in VirtualBox. As you can see here, when I try to create a new virtual machine, on the Create Virtual Machine screen under the version field, I only have 32-bit operating system option. You can see that by trying to open that field here, there's only 32-bit versions of operating systems as options here. So this means my VirtualBox will only support 32-bit operating system ISO images. If you have a 64-bit operating system ISO image, this means you can't use that image in this installation of VirtualBox. To fix this problem, we are going to check two settings. One is Hyper-V option from the Turn Windows Future On or Off, and another is going to be in BIOS under Intel Virtualization Technology. Without further ado, let's dive in. First, let's make sure the Hyper-V settings in Turn Windows Off and On is disabled. To do that, open your Windows search. I want you to type in Turn Windows Future On or Off. Before I even finish, Windows have already picked it up for me. Click on it. Once the Windows Future dialog opens, I want you to locate the Hyper-V option. This is it here. In my case, mine is disabled because there's no, it's not checked, but you need to check all the boxes. You need to check all the checkboxes under the Hyper-V option and make sure each and every box is unchecked. So in my case, that is sorted. That is good to go. So since this is all disabled, next, we will head to BIOS and make sure that the Intel Virtualization Technology Future is enabled there. To do that, we need to reboot our system into BIOS. Once in BIOS, look for Virtualization Technology. Again, this will be found in different places depending on the type of computer. Mine is under System Configuration. This is the option that we're looking for, Virtualization Technology. As you can see on the right-hand side, you can see that this one is disabled. We need to make sure that this setting is enabled. So press Enter. Make sure it's enabled. And after that, F10 to save. And then exit saving changes, yes. Once that is done, we need to restart our PC. So after our machine loads, you should be able to see 64-bit version operating system as options in the version field of the Create Virtual Machine screen. We can confirm that by opening by trying to create a new machine. And now when we go to the version field, you can see now we have the 64-bit options of different operating systems. So guys, that's it for today. And I would like to remind you, please, before you go, if this video helps you fix your PC issue, please don't forget to show some love. Love by subscribing, liking, sharing the video, because that love that you show us is what keeps us making more videos. And it also shows us that you guys appreciate what we do. So with that said, peace. I'm out.